mit Krazy.
The Borghorster Elblandschaft Nature Reserve is a nature reserve in the Hamburg district of Bergedorf and coincides with the FFAH area of the same name. The nature reserve has its protected status on September 19th of 2000. Scoop the Schlinz or Schlenze tidal creek in the Altengammer Elbe meadows. The nature reserve is 226 hectares in size and consists of three spurious wash dunes and now meadows with 135 hectares north of the Am Kringel road. The landscape consists mainly of dunes, pine forests, and wet meadows. The Altengammer Elbwiesen with 65 hectares are located south of the Am Kringel road and other falls called Kringelwiesen. They consist of different types of meadows, such as wet and fresh meadows, as well as nature and bog grassland, and a bit of my Brenndoldenwiesen, eh?
Krazy!